Lift your hand, just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today. Hello.
Yay!
Hello, I'm Justin. Shall we go somewhere special?
Yes.
Take some magic. Give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. It's a high street. A high street. But what will we look for at the high street? A postbox, a hairdresser's, and a florist's. We know the things we're looking for, so it's time to go through the magic door. The high street. Let's go through the magic door. Come on. Oh, wow. I'm at the high street. Let's walk along the pavement and explore the high street.
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble. Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Hello.
Are you looking for Justin?
No, I'm going to the library.
Going to the library?
Yes, I'm going to read my favourite book.
Well, off you go then, Mr. Tumble.
Ooh, thank you.
Remember, you need to be quiet when you get to the library, Mr. Tumble.
Sorry. Shh. Sorry.
See you later, Mr. Tumble.
This is Enniskillen High Street in Northern Ireland. There are lots of shops on this high street. Look, there's the butchers. Oh, and lots of shoppers too. If they get tired, there's plenty of places to rest and have a snack. Ready for some more shopping? Maybe here at the clothes shop. I'm putting my coat on because it's raining. Now, where are my friends? Aha, look, here are my friends. Now this is Gary. Hello, Gary.
Hello, Justin.
Oh, and this is Bridget. Hello, Bridget. Hello. Now, Gary, what job do we have to do first? Ah, look, it's a letter. So, Bridget, do you know where we can post a letter?
Yes.
Here's a clue. Look, it's a postbox. So, we have to look for a postbox. What do you think? Let's look over there. Where's the postbox? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer.
Yay!
Well done, Gary. You found the postbox. Can you see the postbox? Yes, there's the postbox. Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Postbox. You sign postbox.
Postbox.
Ah, that's great, Dominic. Postbox.
Postbox.
That's right, Sam. Postbox. Look, postbox.
Look, Gary, it's a big red postbox. And you have a letter. Is there a stamp? Yes, would you like to post it?
Hey, well done, Gary. Right then, what job is next? What do you think? Hey? Aha! Thanks, Gary.
Look.
It's the hairdressers. So, Bridget and Gary are going to the hairdressers. Okay, you two?
Yeah.
Are you ready to look for the hairdressers? Right then, let's look over there. Where's the hairdressers? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, Bridget. You found the hairdressers. Can you see the hairdressers? Yes, there's the hairdressers. Ah, it's time to sign. Look, hairdressers. You sign, hairdressers. Well done, Sam.
Hairdressers.
Well done, Dominic. Hairdressers. Look, hairdressers. Gary and Bridget are inside the hairdressers.
Yep, get your foot up so you can see yourself in the mirror. Nice, sir, what are we having done today?
Haircut.
Bridget is having her hair plaited today. Gary likes having his hair cut. It makes him laugh.
I'm going to look so pretty when I'm finished.
Now the clippers. It's ticklish.
That's very ticklish.
Bridget's plaits are nearly finished now. There we go! Look at Bridget's hair!
Yeah!
I think she likes her plaits.
Nice, sir. How's that?
I like my hair cut.
Oh, wow! Look at you two! Hey, Gary, your haircut looks great! Oh, and look at Bridget! Your hair looks beautiful! Yeah. Hey! What's that noise?
Bubba.
It's who?
It's a Bubba.
Mr. Tumble? Are you sure? Let me see that card. He's over there? Oh, wow. Well, it must be time for Mr. Tumble. Should we shout for him?
Yes.
Okay, then. You ready? Here we go.
Mr. Tumble! Hello, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello.
Where are you going today?
The library.
The library?
Yes, the library.
Oh, Mr. Tumble?
Yes?
The library's over there.
Ooh, thank you.
Remember, you need to be quiet inside the library.
Quiet? Why?
Because people are reading and working.
Oh.
What are you looking for, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, my favourite book. Look!
It's Aunt Polly.
Yes. Hello, Aunt Polly. Shh.
Really?
Shh, Mr. Tumble.
Sorry. Hello, Aunt Polly.
Oh. Hello.
What are you reading, Aunt Polly?
My favourite book, all about kettles.
Enjoy reading it, Aunt Polly, and we'll see you later.
Thank you. Shh! Really?
Have you found your favourite book yet, Mr. Tumble?
No. Look!
What is it?
It's Aunt Suki. Hello, Aunt Suki.
Shh, Mr. Tumble.
Sorry. Hello, Aunt Suki.
Hello. Oh, hello.
What are you reading, Aunt Suki?
Oh, my favourite book is about cake. Lemon cake, chocolate cake, oh, and fruit cake. Yummy.
Enjoy reading it, Aunt Suki. We'll see you later.
Thank you.
Where are you going, Mr. Tumble?
I'm going to find the children's books. Sorry. Hey, here they are. Ooh, look, I found my favourite book.
Well done, Mr. Tumble.
Hey, shall I read it to you?
Yes, please. But before you do, could you teach us a sign?
What sign?
Could you teach us library?
Ah, yes.
Quietly.
Sorry. Ah, look. Library. You sign library.
Thank you, Mr. Tumble. What's your favourite book called, Mr. Tumble?
Famous Tumbles! Look! Ah! Queen Tumble, Julio Tumble.
Who's Julio Tumble, Mr. Tumble?
Ah, the famous footballer. Oh, Lord Tumble and Cliff Tumble.
Who's Cliff Tumble, Mr. Tumble?
The famous pop star.
Mr. Tumble, please could you sing us one of his songs?
Okay.
Wait.
Hi, guys. Power to all our friends. To the music that never ends. To the people.
Shh.
Sorry, guys. To the people we wanna be. Baby power to you and me.
See you later, Cliff Tumble.
Mr. Tumble makes Gary laugh. Come on then, Gary. We've got one more job to do. Do you know what it is? Aha! Let's have a look, shall we?
A florist. A florist is a shop that sells flowers.
This is a florist's. So, we need to look for a florist's to buy some flowers. So, let's look over there.
Where's the florist? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer.
Yay!
Well done, Gary. You found the florist.
Yay!
Can you see the florist? Yes, there's the florist.
Ah, it's time to sign. Oh, look. Florist. You sign florist.
florists.
That's right, Dominic. Florists.
Robin!
Brilliant, Sam. Look. Florists. There are lots of pretty flowers here, and lots of different colours to choose from too. Gary and Bridget are going to choose their favourite flowers to buy today. Gary is smelling the flowers. Oh, and so is Bridget.
Yellow.
That's right, Bridget. Yellow flowers. Hello, you two. What have you got there, Bridget?
Pink.
Oh, yes, yeah, some pink flowers. Now, Gary, which flowers would you like to buy?
The white ones.
Ah, the white ones. That's a great choice. Okay. Now, what about you, Bridget?
Yes.
Which flowers would you like to buy?
Pink.
Of course. You like the pink ones. Do they smell nice? Let me smell them. Mmm, they're lovely. Okay, well look, let's take some pink flowers out of here. Would you like these?
Hold.
You're going to hold them, okay. Do they smell nice?
Bye-bye.
Okay, and then we'll take... Are you going to take them out? That's it, pull them out then. That's it. Now what should we do with them? Should we go and get them wrapped up? Come on then, let's go over there, shall we? Hi there.
Hello there, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Is he buying flowers for Mummy? Okay, Gary, there you go. Thank you.
These are Bridget's pink flowers.
Oh, they're lovely. They match your coat, Bridget.
Fantastic. Thank you. Ah, oh, you know what? It's time to say goodbye. Bye-bye, Gary.
Bye-bye, Justin.
Oh, and bye-bye, Bridget.
Bye-bye.
Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye. Oh. Mr. Tumble! Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back again.